Hi, my name is Marianne Pierce, and I am a patient of Dr. Patel's, and I was diagnosed with Graves' disease.
Hi, my name is Tushar Patel. I'm a plastic and reconstructive surgeon here at the Plastic Surgery Center and the Institute of Advanced Reconstruction. Marianne Pierce is a patient of mine. She was diagnosed with Graves' opthalmopathy, which means that the Graves' disease of the thyroid causes her eyes to bulge.
After going to numerous doctors, my first question was, how can I correct my eyes and just the look of my face?
About 20% of patients that have Graves' disease, that's the disease specifically from the thyroid, have eye symptoms and eye issues, like eye bulging.
Both eyes are affected. There seems to be one eye that was more prominent, which I believe was the right eye, that it was more bulged out and there was more water pockets on it. It's a disease that you never know when you wake up in the morning what you're going to look like. And the headaches and the pressure were getting worse and worse, and I had an MRI, which proved that I definitely was a candidate for this surgery.
Orbital decompression is, the simplest way to put it is, I like to use the example of an ice cream cone. The ice cream cone is a certain volume, so if you want to get a bigger scoop inside that cone, you can't, because the ice cream cone just can only hold so much. So now if you do put a bigger scoop, then that scoop just pushes out of the cone more. So that's exactly what the eye socket is like. It's like that ice cream cone. So what we do is that we make room, or for lack of better words, we make the cone bigger.
You know, the first surgery went so well and so easy that I just sailed right in the same day surgery. I stayed overnight.
I think 100%, as close as possible, 100% get some sort of success. The majority that we've seen will get significant success, where it improves their symptoms. It also improves the aesthetic look of the face. So when they look in a mirror, or if somebody is looking at them, they don't see the eyes just popping out and bulging.
I used to get pressure that you could actually feel your eyes wanting to push out. That's totally gone. And I truly believe that if you feel good, you'll feel better about everything. And I don't mind getting up in the morning and going to work and doing the routine, putting the makeup on, because I know it's never going to happen again. So I'm really happy. I'm glad I met Dr. Patel.